This is Thomas Lang.
Are you in Rome?
Yes.
We should meet.
So I read your book. You were covering the story from the beginning.
An English student had been murdered in Siena.
They're innocent or they're guilty, and you can't be neutral.
When I think of the face of an angel, I always think of Elizabeth. Do you all mean Jessica?
She's the story. In court, it was made very simple. Jessica was the bad girl, and Elizabeth was a good girl.
What are you filming?
Did you hear about the Jessica Fuller case?
Is it another documentary?
Phil, I want a guide.
Yeah, sure.
I want to see Siena at its worst. Into the belly of the beast.
If you want to meet him, I can set it up.
Yeah, for a price.
Do you think you are the only one allowed to make money from this story?
Why would she accuse someone who's innocent?
Only a woman would cover a body when it is already dead.
Jessie, she's intelligent.
None of that makes her a killer.
What's the motive?
They condemn the wrong people in the wrong order.
What do you think?
It's important to look death in the face if you want to understand life.
Where did you go last night? I was getting worried about you.
Maybe you were right. Maybe he was involved in the killing. He took me to the house.
Steer clear of him. You really have come off the rails, haven't you?